go by many names in this city. Outlaw, rogue, thief. The few people who know me call me Corbin. My job is to acquire valuable items for the rich. Sounds easy, but these items are usually owned by someone already, someone who doesn't want to part with them. Luckily, I'm quite good at what I do. Tonight I'm meeting someone who wants to hire me for a job. I don't know the details yet, but an associate of mine has vouched for him, and the message managed to pique my interest. I'm supposed to meet my contact in a courtyard south of Canterbury Tavern. Canterbury is popular with wealthy travelers, and it just so happens that a Lord Rothwick is staying there tonight. I'm told he has a purse full of very expensive rubies with him. I've decided to arrive in the area a little early and engage in a bit of burglary. A tavern won't have the same level of security as a private estate, and it shouldn't be too difficult to find what room Lord Rothwick is in. The guest names are in the registry. I can help myself to that purse and still meet my contact in the courtyard on time. Not bad for a night's work. I've booked a room near the tavern. The sun is down, my gear is ready, and the city awaits. It's time to begin. The back alleys of Bridgeport. You can get almost anywhere unseen, if you know your way through the maze. The city watch makes the main streets a lot riskier. Even regular citizens might raise a hue and cry if they see someone dressed like me.
The old man said the builders are harassing the girls behind the inn. Says it's bad for business.
What does he want us to do about it? Builders don't carry those hammers for decoration, you know. They'll bash your skull in right quick. And who's going to stop them? You think a church court will hang one of their own? A wing gonna rap on the knuckles. That's what they'll get. And they'll be back on the streets by breakfast.
The city needs to put a stop to it. You let a dog roam free in the kitchen long enough, and soon he thinks he owns all the food.
Thank you.
dull night.
Right.
There's the tavern. That guard in front is a problem. I'll either need to distract him or find another way in.
Wasting my nights walking the streets for hours. I could be working with some fat nobleman in a warm mansion and make twice as much.
That's where I'm supposed to meet my contact. Looks like he's not here yet.
Protecting the vizier. I wonder what those curved swords would be like in a fight.
Oh.
I heard those swords are just for show. They say the wolves can use magic to summon genies and wind and stuff.
They fight by summoning genies? What do they do, huh? Rubber lamb?
And winds. They can summon really, really strong winds.
Oh, sure. Better make sure the washerwench doesn't pick a fight with one on laundry day, then.
Cheeky git.
About that statue, weeping blood.
Have you
yeah,
lost
Mark
your senses?
It. Said it cured
Who
his gout.
Who knows what he'll do if he finds out?
I wonder if it will put that hospital out of business.
You mean Bellhaven? It'd be out of business already if Lord Bellhaven wasn't paying for the whole thing himself.
Guard. This must be my lucky day.
Thank you.
I've seen worse.
Children stay up so late. Oh, they'll be little beasts in the morning.
Thank you.
fine. Corbin? Is that you?
If you'll follow me, we can talk about the details.